change.
The new Benz is all white, call it John McCain. How the hell did you stop me? Why the world did you try? I can hold forever, that's just how I'm designed. That's just how I was built. See the look in my eyes. You take all of this from me, and I'm still gonna survive. You get truth from me, but these rappers gon' lie. I'm a part of these streets, to the day that I die.
Stars of the game, Logan Lyle and Diego Bernal. Your last name, sir? Alright, so Diego, you had 32 points tonight. What was the key to success in this game?
Well, I was in every moment trusting the Lord, willing to do my best.
And Logan, what gave you the energy to do those big time slam dunks today? What was the key? You guys played Udlop last week. What's the competition like still coming up here? Is it fun for you guys to come out against international teams up here?
Anytime we're able to come out and play against another nation, it's always a blessing for us. We came out here and got a good experience of international basketball. Udlop was a very good team. And even coming down here, we're still having fun, no matter what happens.
Yeah,
Udlop were really hard on. We're having fun, and we're doing the best we can, and we're doing for the Lord, and that's what matters.
How does it feel to be one of the fan favorites? You're from Mexico, so you almost have your home fans here cheering for you.
It feels great, you know, like the national anthem was helping. I feel humble, and I thank God for this opportunity.
What do you guys like most about the team? Y'all have been playing for like over a week together now. What sticks out about the team, like? Are you guys improving a lot lately?
Our overall attitude between players, we have a very close relationship with all the players, and we're close to each other. And we're not coming out here individually trying to play and show off. We're coming out here, you know, to get more play together and relay that to the other team.
And you got to share your testimony for the second time. How was that? Was that any different from the first time?
This time, Diego translated for me in Spanish.
All right, boys, let's grab lunch.